Well, we have not learned our lessons from Dapchi, from Chibok, from Ankara, and now we are in Kagera. How we can get these boys out, there is no other way other than to receive the phone calls of those bandits who kidnapped them and negotiate the way these boys can safely be returned back home. Kidnapping or abductions and violence has been a daily issue as far as Niger's east is concerned. And many villages have been displaced and they have moved to the local government headquarters. And that also stretches to Kaduna and parts of Zamfara state. You can use whatever you want to use, whether helicopter or Operation Puff Adder or whatever operation you will use against those bandits. But I think in the interests of the safety and for the lives of these boys, hold on with your bravado, with your helicopters and planes and what you want to use now, which you have not used it before the abduction, until these boys are safely negotiated out of danger. These bandits have nothing to lose if they will harm these boys. And the fact that the state has failed them, the government has failed them, the nation has failed them, we have refused to learn each time this abduction takes place until when it happens, then we resort to our leaders resort to crucial meeting, critical meeting, indoor meeting, outdoor meeting, and all sorts of meetings that produce no result. So as far as I'm concerned, the boys should be negotiated out of danger. All right. And whatever the authorities can do, they can do it later.